all right, Mommy.
Annie's here. It was my mama, Annie. It was last year a year ago. She was holding me up to see all of my chips. And then I couldn't find her no more.
Well, it was only a dream. Now you gotta go back to sleep. It's after 3 o'clock.
Annie, leave me or no?
Again?
Please.
Please take care of our little darling. Her name is Annie.
She was born on October 28th, 1922, and we will be back to get her soon.
We have left half of a silver locket around her neck and kept the other half, so that when we come back for her, we will know that she's our baby.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, now they're laughing.
All right, do you want to sleep with your teeth inside your mouth or out?
Gee, I dream about having a mother and father again, but you're lucky. You really got them.
Good luck,
Annie.
So long, Dumbbell, and good luck.
you say. What do you say?
We love you, Miss Hannigan. Rotten orphan.
I'm not an orphan. My mother and father left me a note saying they loved me. They were coming back for me. That was 1922. This is 1933. You're an orphan. Now, for this one shenanigans, you'll all get down on your knobby little knees and clean this